Eminence Ensemble, everybody. Let's go see what they have to say.